Back in Washington, the president's personal attorney, Rudy Giuliani, is at the center of a new investigation. CBS News has learned federal investigators are now looking into Giuliani's involvement and possible business dealings with two of his associates who are arrested on federal campaign finance charges. The indictment for Lev Parnas and Igor Fruman connects them to efforts to recall then-ambassador to Ukraine, Marie Yovanovitch, who testified Friday.